Good morning, Mr. Master Maestro, or simply. Or simply David. Yes, David. Why not? David Lynch. It's me, 25th, 2023. It's a Thursday. It enables a totally white, gray, cloudy sky. And it's about just an hour, 2 hours ago. 2 hours ago there were very beautiful blue skies and sunshine, or better, good sky and sun. So only now it's so bad. And very still now, but with a slight wind in this moment, 77 Fahrenheit, 25 Celsius. And this means that it's at the really soft, like in this period. That's from this point of view, absolutely, we can complete. Indeed, it's. It seems more like in these last weeks, 10 days, practically a summer atmosphere. And yes, but the atmosphere, the weather in general, the sky, it's not so good. I repeat, but as I saw, I briefly and some other few things. Being really late afternoon, I think at the temperature at this point, this is a repeat, as I said just before, 77 Fahrenheit, 25 Celsius. But the really important thing with atmosphere is that it's anticipated just before. Today we have this. Yes, as you see now, and I repeat, totally white, gray cloudy sky. I think we are going also to a dark atmosphere, even if it's very late afternoon, I repeat. And also that we are going also to the rain. Unfortunately, but as always and obviously, we aren't magicians with us on this point, so we will see. Even if it's clear, it's like I'm screaming. Bad, so see this, so from the mythical wind that the new grey curtain has since November 2022, and also these beautiful painted wave branches. As regards the wind of its green roller shooter, not visible in this period, in fact, any shot. And finally, from my mythical keyboard, the Yamaha GX 640 APG 625. A great day, all the people who follow the channel and the reports. Yes, really a greeting to everyone, also to my brother, to last of the best keepers. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. Unfortunately, I really need it today. But as we always say, breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life and the world. Absolutely. I'll see you tomorrow.